See Lipster going, hey, he got the shot away, but obviously not the one he wanted. It was a terrific play. And Leguan took the gamble of hooking him and got away with it.
Not much time left, but Detroit runs the draw. Lipster with a shot. And what a save there by Pecorine. That's it for the game. 2 seconds remaining. Sends it to the front. A scramble. They score! I believe time had expired. And Pecorine looks like he's a bit shaken up as Ryan Suter checks on him.
Here's the clock.
Wow.
I don't think so. I think time had expired.
There you see it, point two. It disappears to point one. Puck's just coming into the frame, and there you see the zeros up, and the puck is inside the blue paint, and boy. And Pavel Datsyuk, Brian, I think for a split second, didn't realize how little time was left. Here's Tim Peel.
Check this. This will tell the tale right here.
No goal.
That is close.
But it is close.
That is as close as it gets. So.
There's no goal on the play. The time had expired.
Turn with it. Looks for Heatley. Heatley run into by Richards. Richards took a seat, but he did break up the play. Sharks back it after. It's tipped away. 6 seconds remaining. Here's Richards to the line. 4 seconds. Richards holding his shot. Score! As the horn sounds, I think it'll count. They'll check it. But the Flyers, in the nick of time, take a 5-4 victory over the Sharks.
1.4 right there. Let's run it. The puck is heading towards the net. Whoa, we got a close one here. Look at that. The puck is on the wrong side of the goal line.
I tell you, that is close as you're ever going to see, Jonesy.
Here's the goal.
Review of the goal. Time had expired before the puck completely crossed the goal line. No goal.
All right. We go to a shootout.
Johansson, centering pass. Reimer the save, looking for the puck. He kept it out. Still alive, and they score. But will it count? The game clock has no time on it.
Here we go.
Oh, boy.
That is.
Oh, that doesn't solve anything.
Well.
Let me see. That is. Oh, that is better.
Very difficult to tell. Oh, my.
Have fun with that one. Situation room.
Good luck, Toronto.
Yep.
After video review, it's been determined that time had expired before the puck crossed the goal line. We have no goal.
McDavid, chance for some magic. McDavid moving in with Benning. McDavid scores!
This is going to be close. Going to be close whether the time ran out or not.
Take a look at the clock.
This is counting down, going slow. Nope, that's not going to count.
After video review, the call has been overturned. There is no goal on the play.
Advantage Arizona. So Jordan Eberle to extend it, but he shoots it high. What a way to lose. The Coyotes take it 3-2. In a shootout.
Around the glass, 2 seconds to go. A wraparound save, another save, and the Rangers win it. The game is over. Columbus put the puck in after the green light had gone on, and the Rangers win it 2-1.
Watch the left leg by Ronta. One, and then this one right here. Oh, what a save to preserved the win for the Rangers. That last one in the net was clearly after the final buzzer had blown, and the Rangers find a way to win.